Friends, hello there. I am so unbelievably excited to share with you three big announcements today. The first announcement is this. We have made some big changes to the website. Over the last couple of months, we have been working on improving the website, the user experience, just trying to figure out what parts of the website are inconsistent. Is the language what it needs to be? Is everything working in a way that someone can go there and have zero complications doing anything that they want to do? And so we've made some nice changes and improvements. We've added some new content to the homepage. We've done some things with other pages as well, including the teaching series page. One of the things that I started to realize pretty quick is that for people to try to find the various episodes, it was really clunky and it took some time to be able to do that. So we've cleaned that up and we've done an entire view all page, my favorite feature, where with one click of the button, you can see all of the episodes at once and choose which one you are looking for. And as always, making them very easily shareable so that people can send these on to friends and family. So that is the first big announcement. I'm super excited. We've clarified some of the language. I feel like we're now communicating even more clearly exactly what we're doing, what we're inviting people into, and how we can help them on their journey of better understanding the Bible in context and thriving in their relationship with God. So the second big announcement is this. We are just launching today next year's Turkey trip. So people can go to the study trips and they can apply for the Turkey trip if they are interested. They will also be able to see that there are some spots available on next year's Israel trip for May. There are spots available on the March trip. So if any of you have been interested in going on a trip to either Israel or Turkey, check out both options that are there. I can tell you that going forward, I'm getting scheduled for all of these private trips in the years to come, and there aren't going to be a lot of general public trips left, especially for Israel. So if you've been wanting to go to Israel, check that out. If you are interested in Turkey, I've had more people contact me in the last 6 weeks about wanting to know when the Turkey trip launches than I have for any other Turkey trip before, which is super exciting because Turkey is like this treasure trove. Like, people don't even realize how unbelievable Turkey is. And so, super excited about that. The other thing that we've added to the study trips page is a promo video. So my good buddy Mark now has been with me to both Turkey and Israel. We put together kind of like a sizzle reel. Basically, it just helps people to understand what the experience is like. So again, if you've not been on a trip and you've been interested on going on a trip or just understanding what it's like, take a look at that promo video. And for those of you who have been with me to either Israel or Turkey, check it out because it'll rekindle the experience that you had. And then our third and final big announcement is this, and I've been waiting months to share this one. We have just received our 501c3 tax exemption status. Yes, we've been working on this since December. We had to go through some hoops because they wanted to make sure that we weren't funding any terrorist organizations in the Middle East, which of course we don't. But that was just some of the things we had to go through because of the kind of work that's happening at Walking the Text. And so now that we have that status, we have a donate page. So the way that Walking the Text has worked, it's been our desire from day one is to provide all of the content on the website free of charge to all people. And so I initially went to 12 different families and said, will you join me in this? Will you partner with me in making Walking the Text a reality for people so that we can help them to better understand the Bible, do it in its original context so that they can just thrive in their relationship with God and in life? And those 12 families gave. And so that's how we've been able to operate for this last year. And now going forward, we would like to ask other people to join the donation process as well. And so if you have been blessed by Walking the Text and you had been wanting to give, a number of you have been asking about this, so I'm super stoked to be able to provide this donate page now, complete secure page for you to be able to donate through a number of means, including if any of you are part of the National Christian Foundation. We are searchable through them, so you can give through NCF if you are part of NCF. But we have a number of different ways that you can give, and you can give towards the overall content creation and operation of Walking the Text. It's like one choice you have. The other is scholarships for the study trips, which is your second option. Or a third option is let us choose, like the area of greatest need. And so we wanted to give you options. Excuse me as I choke there for a moment. We wanted to give you options on this so that if there are certain parts of Walking the Text that you're really passionate about, then you can know that your funds are going towards that. And also, if you just know someone who is interested in Walking the Text or has been talking about potentially wanting to give to Walking the Text, just let them know about what's going on, because we're just really excited to see how God's going to continue to provide for Walking the Text and how we get to partner with all of you to create these resources and experiences that help people understand the Bible in its original context so they can learn, love, and then live it out in their lives. So friends, there you go. Three big announcements. A lot of amazing things are happening at Walking the Text. We feel so blessed and so fortunate to be on this journey with all of you. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day and have a fantastic weekend.